Actually, you know, everywhere psychology works.
Okay.
Today I got my blood tested for malaria, dengue, and urine infection, and Bidal test. So every test was normal. So. Anyhow, means I got some relief that there is nothing wrong with me. It is just because of viral infection and some stomach problem. So one of my friend, he is doctor. So I sent him the reports. He asked me to come to him immediately. I went to him. He just measured oxygen in my blood and blood pressure and lot of things he did, and then he prescribed me some medicines for 3 days. That's all. And I started taking. So now I think finally I decided to have medicines.
Okay,
otherwise, usually I was taking some Ayurvedic and all.
Yeah, you told me that.
Yeah. Well, so.
Sometimes so we should go by the doctor's.
Yes, we have to take the, you know, advice from the doctors.
It's not only for us, right, Subodhi, it's the family also, they think like it's better to go for medication sometimes. I mean, they, for them also, at least you have to take that medication because they'll be happy, like, okay.
Yes.
It depends on the person to person, right? As you said, it's a belief or something.
Yes, yes.
Good, at least, good news, no issues in like
means the stomach upset and simple viral, so it will take 2-3 days. So I've started taking medicines for stomach.
You eat very healthy food, right? We don't know what happened,
but actually, you know, there are two types of conditions for anybody, stomach conditions. Some of the people, they have very strong digestion. But I am one of those who have very poor digestion since my childhood.
Got it, okay.
Not in between, since my childhood.
Understand.
So it is called like IBS, you know, if you know that particular thing. That is called irritable bowel syndrome.
I know, okay.
And I came to know about that when I was quite young. Because no doctor told me that here, at least in India, that this was the problem. So since my childhood, whenever I had any stomach problem, my father took me to the doctor. Doctor gave me medicine. I had medicine. I recovered. Again, after a few months, again I suffered, and the routine continued. But later I studied myself, everything, and I realized that it was IBS. So a lot of people in the world, even in US, in UK, a lot of people suffer from IBS. So yes, it is very common, you can say, disease. But in India, people don't actually, criticize. Here I am not criticizing doctors, but doctors here are not as human as they are there in US or UK. Means they don't focus on money, they focus on patient's health. Here in India, the doctors, they focus on money, even if it is going to be normal delivery, but they do it cesarean.
Yeah, because that difference is, Subhoji, as per my knowledge, here completely insurance, right?
I know.
Whatever they expect the doctors, they get it. So they don't need to do like side things, because whatever they, I mean, it's a contractual agreement between the doctor and insurance.
Yes.
But whatever they ask, they pay. That's why, I mean, they don't, no need of like do all these things. But in India, because most of the people, whoever is going to the hospitals, they don't have any insurance or anything. So whatever is there, they have to pull from the people only. And there is no system like for this disease, we have to charge this much. You know, for other things, we think about like, okay, whether we need to spend it or not. But as comes to the, I mean, health-ish related things, we don't care about money, because the way they project also different way.
Yes.
Hospitals.
Yes.
So, I mean, that's what I feel like, maybe that is also one of the reasons. And also, what I feel, I mean, in India, there should be some kind of like, what we call, monitoring system, like a centralized system, like okay, what is the disease, and it should come from the top level, or like because one example I'll give, if I go to a hospital here or any doctor's office, they have like some kind of standardized set of rules, they follow that one only. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
They don't deviate and they don't do extra blood works or less blood works. I mean, you know what I'm saying? For that symptoms, for that disease, they do only those tests. But in India, what they do, they write like 100 things.
Yes. Because actually, you know, India is controlled by the English people. Even you say that we are living in a free India, but still the rules and regulations have been following by us. Mean the rules which we have been following, they were made by the English people, and they were not actually changed. And when that constitution was being written, only that was the constitution was the matter was taken from different constitution from different countries, and that was put into it, and that was made constitution of New India. Means they didn't consider the things in India. So the rules, the police regulations, police rules, schooling, university, education, medical, everything is copied from other constitutions. That is the problem. Otherwise, everybody knows that India is a very ancient country, ancient culture, whether it is our system was very great. It was made for human, not for making money. But the people, definitely, what we have to say, actually, I have no words to say, and even I have no hope even now that India will be better in any way in coming future until that particular man is there. He is a slave of WHO.
Understand.
So we cannot expect any, you know, reform until or unless that person is there in the power. Well, so how is the condition of your father? You told me few days back that I think he must be better now.
Yeah, he's at home only. So he's doing okay, but for now he's doing okay.
Because it's not a big thing, just it is to be taken care.
That's what we realized.
That's so good.
Because in Andhra, what even papers also, what they are doing, even for negative cases also, they are taking as like a positive cases and they are charging like lakhs and lakhs rupees.
Actually, you know, I'm really fed up of all these things here in India. And in fact, really, sometimes I think I should not be born again here in that country. Really, I'm telling you, this is coming from my heart, really. I don't want to be born again here in this country.
Because, I mean,
because this country is not for me or for not for the people like me.
You know, Subodhi, I remember, like, I mean, just one example. When I was child, very, very child, I mean, to say, like, maybe, I mean, below, like, 7 years old, I mean, to say. I used to hear, like, the doctor means kind of God. I used to see in my village, my grandma's village, he used to use like one bicycle and a small like first aid kit kind of box, injection syringes and some kind of small paracetamol medication and honestly I'm telling, he used to come like that. And he used to have like a big that what we call sindura, like
tilak,
tilak, like tilak, some kind of I mean tilak. And when we see him, like we feel like really he's like kind of, you know, the mediator between God and the people.
Yes,
you know what I'm saying. And he never asked like one single rupee. If somebody says like he used to come every street and every home, just a small village, right? Hardly like 90-100 houses or so he used to travel one by one and at the street and ask like how are the feeling and you know, he never asked like single rupee. Then in villages, you know, right, they put like some crop and they get the crop in January or December, really certain months only, right? When they get that one, they used to take that like one quinta, I mean not rice, what we call like
paddy,
paddy. They used to take it and give it to him like that, like I mean,
as a gift.
Their happiness, not like it's not forcibly, like whatever they used to give, they used to give like heartfully. You know what I'm saying? Because he is also our man, one family member. They should survive and I mean it's happily, I mean to say, you know what I'm saying?
That was a great thinking actually in the society.
That time I mean to say.
Definitely.
Now I mean the doctor means, I don't know. I cannot.
As you told me that story of that particular doctor, but I think such kind of doctors were everywhere in every city, even in my city. Even he died just few years back, and he was so nice man. He was MBBS MD, but he used to go on his bicycle always.
Yes.
And he had his own clinic also, but he started taking 10 paisa as his fee. He started on maybe 1 paisa, I didn't remember because I was quite young that time. But when, you know, just few years back, his fees was 5 rupees. Only 5 rupees per patient. And if you or if anybody goes to him, and if he says, I have no money, and no problem. He doesn't mind that you have money or not. Even sometimes, and he recognized his each and every patient on the way. Hey, why didn't you come yesterday?
The rapport itself gives like relief and, than that disease, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Yesterday, 2 days back only, I read one article, the same story. They made one Tamil movie also. The doctor itself, like, he's a heart surgeon, I think, in Tamil Nadu. His fees is only 5 rupees from day one to until his death. 2-3 days back only.
Yeah, I have heard about that doctor in South. Actually, he used to sit just on a wall, and the people come and he just prescribe them. And if the people give them 1 rupee, 2 rupee as a consultation, it's okay. Box is there. You put 1 rupee, 2 rupee, and he is asking what the problem is and giving the prescription. Go and take the medicine. He is doing that. Lot of doctor, lot of, you know, good people are there. And so, well.
Because the people are like that, still alive. That is the reason at least our, the country is like, at least. Because I feel like, they can cheat in any other different areas. But if you come to like the medical system, they should not
technology. Medical because and one more thing, the food.
Yes.
Food and yeah. Medical. It should not be any. There should not be any adulteration or any kind of cheating.
Because they are going to doctor means they are giving their life to putting their life in their hands.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? Until they come out, they don't know, like Subhoji, whether they come out happily or not.
Yes.
They don't know.
They are going to be alive or die, what they are going to.
Yes.
Well, but the.
The CBI case is going on right now in Andhra. What they did? Because of this corona, they did not take proper actions or anything. I think they built like quickly some corona center or something. What happened? Because of like some fire in the hospital.
Ah, yes, about, yes.
About 15 patients were dying.
Yes, yes, yes.
What
I'm saying? Ah, yes, I know.
Then they postmarted those patients. Only 2 people are positive corona and the rest of 10 people are negative corona. How sad it is, you tell me?
Actually, it is really unbelievable, and it gives me, you know, a big pain. Means even hearing such type of things is not, means it is, means I cannot tolerate such type of things if it happens. Means I just think what has happened to that human. what they are doing, for whom they are doing, means they are just making money, they have come here just to make money, or just they have to do some their, they have to perform their duties of humanity.
One movie, I think Chiranjeevi acted in that, and they remake in the Hindi also. Akshay Kumar acted in that movie, I think. Even in that movie, what they do, they treat for like a dead body also.
Ah, yes, yes. I have seen that scene of the movie.
Yeah, yeah, Chiranjeevi acted in Telugu, but later Akshay Kumar that movie in Hindi.
I saw the scene, yes.
And they tell Richard, don't worry, they do like some kind of haravudi in that hospital, and
yes.
Took like a blood work. I mean, it's like a complete. They know whoever moved that body, they know Richard, hero and the family people. They were surprised, like, why they are doing like that? He is hero, he asked everything, like the prince and everything. Before that day only, they have like that
death certificate
like from some hospital.
Yes, yes, where he died actually, yes, I know.
Yeah.
And then he took, I think, 50 lakhs from them.
And they give it to that patient's family.
Yes, yes.
Actually,
you know, I tell you, if exploit the common people, they are involved. Common people is not exploiting common people. They people are exploiting us. Really, I am telling, this is the fact. You see, the Amitabh Bachchan, he is the partner of Nanavati Hospital. He has big shares in Nanavati Hospital, and he suffered from corona, and he showed, and media showed you, oh, he suffered from corona, he was admitted to Nanavati, and why he means highlighted Nanavati, because they are means making people aware that if you suffer from corona, go to Nanavati. Means he is highlighting his own hospital there. So these people are, you know, they are the hungry of money.
Immediately, you know what happened? One lady, I think from Bombay or somewhere, she condemned that news. Immediately she replied to that message saying like her father-in-law or mother-in-law, whoever, they admitted, I think, we got worst treatment from this hospital, so never go anybody there, and they are not treating well. Then what he did, Amitabh Bachchan, I am not promoting this one, but they saved me, that's why I'm telling this thing. You know what I am saying?
Actually, you know, okay, that may be the video, but there, you know, you are exploited all the time, every time. You think they people are real stars, they are doing anything for you, they really want to do anything for the country. Means we should forget that, and we should try to understand it as soon as it is possible, that they are not the people for the country, they are the people for themselves. And these people, these, you know, hundreds of the peoples, maybe 100, they may be 1000 or 2000 of the people in India who are controlling the whole country, and they are helping one another. They are not helping you. I am helping you. You are helping me. But these people are not helping you or me. This is the fact. We must understand it.
Got it.
But you know, the people, they are so innocent. They think, oh, they are me. Amitabh Bachchan is a great star. And when he suffered, when the news was there that he suffered from corona, people started praying for him. How stupid! Okay, no problem. You pray for them, but you should pray for all the people who have suffered in India.
I understand.
Yeah. Not only Amitabh Bachchan. Has Amitabh Bachchan given you money? Or has Amitabh Bachchan given you roti in your house? What he has given you? If you really want to pray for the patient, then you should pray for all the patients in the world, not in India. I pray for all the human beings in the world, not in India. Because they all are human beings.
Understand. I agree with you.
But what they want to do, but I know one thing very clearly. I am a strong believer. I believe in my Almighty. And I know very well that they will not be here for a long time.
Yes.
I know that they will not be here for a long, long time. They will have to go back.
Yes, I don't know. I mean, again, it could be, yeah, definitely. Whoever is working hard, it's not their family, I respect that. I mean, that's okay. But they should not earn money on, like, from poor people. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Middle class people are poor people. I mean, that. We don't have that right, I mean to say, because if they come to like medical, they sell anything. I mean, the poor people, I mean, whatever they have, they sell all those things and they pay for that. Again, the government has to come up with some proper plans.
They have no proper plan actually, you know. They are the slave of WHO and Bill Gates. They are the puppet. I am telling you, this is the fact. And most of the people have known it already. And the remaining who have not known it, or definitely they are also going to know it, that they have become the puppets of WHO and puppets of Bill Gates. And that is the Bill Gates planning to introduce health card, one nation, one health card. Oh stupid people, just you decide first whether you have good hospitals in your country. Good hospitals, good facilities, good doctors. Then you decide to give them card. What we will do with that card? If you have no hospital. You see, even in my city, if I go to any government hospital, there is no facility at all. Even the doctors, they don't talk to you politely. They talk to you rudely. Hey, go there. Stand there. What is this nonsense? They are being paid by our money. But that is their behavior. Sometimes we think that we must take off our shoes and start beating them with my shoes.
I agree. Yes, you are right.
This is the condition.
That's not even we discussed, right? In, I mean, again, came from India. I'm not saying anything about against to India, okay? Again, the problem is they feel like
I am not saying anything against India. I am saying against such people.
Yes. What they do is they are working for the people. They are working for their food. You know what I'm saying? They are earning money from the people and they are doing that job for their self, like for their family and to survive the people, their family. That is also one job, right, Mr. Murthy? Here, I don't know, but as per my knowledge, I'm saying, yes, it's not the first priority is the service. Okay, they feel like they are working for themselves and they are working not for the people. Mm. That way they give like proper respect to the people.
Definitely that is their duty. But if they don't perform their duties well, then who is responsible for that? The minister of that department? Don't you think? Then what minister is doing? Why doesn't that minister come to the department and check everything? He is taking salary for what? Yes, to check.
Every day he cannot go on to say, I agree.
No, but he can make a system.
System, some structure.
Yes.
So that has to be proper for anyone.
But
you know what I'm saying? There is no difference like Karupati, Lakpati or like poor people. I mean a rickshaw puller or anybody. All are same.
Yes, but that's, I agree that he is not going to visit each and every hospital every day or like this. But at least the system is there. But whether yes, that system is going smoothly or not, that is your duty to make a system where all the functions should go smoothly.
Again, Subhaji, we can hardly say like crorepati people on their hands, okay, accounts. So, if the rickshaw puller, because of his vote only, he became minister, right? Not only crorepati's votes, okay? Without those guys, you cannot, right?
Definitely.
So, they should think that way. And again, Subhaji, I think sometimes what I feel we are wasting our time by talking all this nonsense. Because there is one thing in Telugu. Yada Raja Tada Praja. Matlab kya hai ki?
Yes, yes.
Kaisa rehta hai?
Jaisi Raja, Jaisi.
Yeah, Jaisa King, Vaisa. प्रजा रहता है वो राज्य में
जैसा राजा वैसी प्रजा ओके सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस समथिंग नाउ लेट्स रीड Yes, this is the new article. Let's read this. You are going to learn some new words also. please open it.
Yeah, I opened it. So the title is India Power Plant Fire. So इसका मतलब इंडिया में पावर प्लांट में कुछ फायर हो गया.
Yes.
9 reported dead in major place in Telangana. So reported 9 reported इसका मतलब this is like a past tense.
Yes.
Past tense. So reported dead इसका मतलब already it's confirmed.
Nine
people no more.
Okay. Yes, yes.
In major place means like the fire maybe.
Yes, blaze. Blaze मतलब उसका जो fire है. हाँ.
Fire इसका मतलब blaze means like a fire, right?
Yes, yes. ब्लेज मतलब एक्चुअली जो हिंदी में हम बोलते हैं ना आग की लपटें लपटें.
So 9 people have reportedly died. So 9 people have reportedly died. This is like the present perfect.
Yes.
After a fire broke out at a hydroelectric power plant in the Indian state of Telangana. Indian state of Telangana.
Yes.
Okay, Telangana में हो गया ये, I mean some कुछ power plant में blast हो गया, broke means like
breakout. We always use breakout means fire वगैरह का फैलने का.
Yeah, yes.
Breakout. So,
yes, breakout, breakout हुआ था. इसका मतलब वो उसमें died some people करके लिखा उसमें 9 people.
Yes, okay? Yes.
The bodies were found during a search for employees working underground at the Srisailam plant, the State Power Generation Corporation said.
Yes.
So, this is at Srisailam. Yeah, I know. I read this article in Telugu. I know. I saw this news. It's not today, but a couple of days back.
I think okay. one day back. I think.
Yeah.
But it was published here yesterday.
No, it's long back. 2-3 days back. Maybe. That's fine, no issue.
Maybe.
Okay, the bodies were found. So, matlab, were found. Matlab, passive voice here. During a search for employees working underground at the Srisailam power plant, the State Power Generation Corporation Center.
Yes.
So, matlab, a direct speech, hai na ye?
Yes.
So, yeah. लोगों के लिए सर्च कर रहे हैं. इसके सर्च में उनको मिला था वो बॉडी.
यस यस.
लोकल मीडिया रिपोर्ट सेड द फायर ब्रोक आउट लेट ऑन थर्सडे नाइट.
यस यस. 3 days बैक.
या 3 days बैक. बर्न इनटू फ्राइडे ट्रैपिंग वर्कर. लोकल मीडिया रिपोर्ट सेड the fire broke out late on Thursday night and burned into Friday. So trapping workers.
Trapping मतलब वो worker फंस गए वहाँ पे. Trapping
yes.
workers.
Night and burned into Friday. Okay. How did they join these two sentences here? I understand up to into Friday मतलब Thursday में शुरू हो गया.
और फ्राइडे तक चला
वो. चला वो तब तक मेरे को समझ में आया. क्लियरली इट इज लाइक अ स्टेटमेंट. ओके बट कॉमा के बाद कैसा मिला ये दोनों को, दो सेंटेंसेस को?
उन्होंने ऐड कर दिया ट्रैपिंग वर्कर्स. ट्रैपिंग वर्कर्स मतलब जो वर्कर्स वहां पे काम कर रहे थे वो फंस गए वहां पे. ट्रैपिंग वर्कर्स.
ओके. The report said the fire had been extinguished.
Yes.
The report said had been
extinguished. So, extinguished मतलब बुझा दी. आग को बुझाना. Fire extinguished. Fire extinguisher होता है ना, आप जानते हैं. You know fire extinguisher?
No.
The red one be used in car also.
Okay. Yeah. Fire. Yeah, understand. Okay.
Fire extinguisher. fire extinguisher means aag bujhane wala. So that means extinguisher.
Passive
eyes,
right? Yes. Okay. The Telangana State Power Generation Corporation, TSG Genco, said in a statement that there were 17 employees inside the building at that time. Okay.
Yes.
17 people, karke bata rahe, at the time of incident.
Yes.
Okay, this is a direct speech. 8 of them managed to come out of the station with injuries. 9 others remained trapped inside as they were trying their best to put out of the fire, and save the power plant from being burned completely. The statement said, okay. So, iska matlab somehow like 8 people came out and 9 people were very first gaya.
क्योंकि वो कोशिश कर रहे थे कि फायर प्लांट को बचाएं, बिकॉज दे वर ट्राइंग देयर बेस्ट टू पुट आउट द फायर. पुट आउट मतलब आग को बुझाने की कोशिश कर रहे थे. बेस्ट मीन ट्राइंग देयर बेस्ट टू पुट आउट. तो पुट आउट यहाँ पे कौन सी आग बुझाने की बात करते हैं वो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दैट. सपोज I say, suppose I smoke a cigarette and I say, please light my cigarette.
Okay.
Light my cigarette, please put out your cigarette here. So put out, to yahan pe cigarette ko bujhaiye. To yahan pe ye put out bujhana, yahan extinguish nahi bolenge. Isliye unhone kaha put out. To extinguish bhi bujhana hota hai, put out bhi bujhana. So, they were trying their best to put out the fire and save the power plant from being burned completely. मतलब वो कोशिश कर रहे थे कि plant को बचाने की, कि वो पूरा ना जले, कम से कम कुछ तो बच जाए. Understand?
Yeah. All of them tried to come out of the escape tunnel, but they did not succeed due to the thick clumps of smoke that engulfed the entire tunnel.
आप देखिए इसमें 3 or 4 words are there which are very nice to understand. देखिए all of them tried to come out of the escape tunnel. Means there was some way to go out of it in exit. Emergency exit was there. So all of them tried to come out of the escape tunnel. But they did not succeed due to the thick plumes of smoke. मतलब जो धुएं का इतना सारा गुबार बन गया था. Engulfed मतलब उसने कवर कर दिया था पूरा उसको, एंटायर टनल को. Engulfed मतलब किसी चीज को कवर कर देना धूल से, धुएं से, लाइक दिस.
ओके.
या एंटायर टनल.
प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी ऑफर्ड कंडोलेंसेस ऑन ट्विटर. या इसका ओके कंडोलेंसेस दिया था वो ट्विटर में.
ही कैन डू दैट ओनली.
फायर एट द श्रीशैलम हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक प्लांट इज डीपली अनफॉर्चुनेट. माय थॉट्स आर विद द बिरीव्ड
फैमिलीज. दिस इज आल्सो अ नाइस वर्ड टू अंडरस्टैंड. बिरीव्ड मींस जैसे जिनका कोई घर में डेथ हो गया हो, तो वो लोगों को दुख होता है.
Yes.
तो उनको हम हिंदी में बोलते हैं जिनको शोक संतृप्त परिवार. तो बिरीव्ड फैमिलीज मतलब जो दुखी परिवार है उनको.
अंडरस्टैंड.
बिरीव्ड फैमिलीज.
I hope those injured recover at the earliest. He said this is direct speech. So वो बता रहे कि जल्दी से जल्दी वो पर recover हो जाए तो अच्छा लगता है करके.
अच्छा.
He is saying that word. Okay.
Yes. So it was a nice.
Basically.
Yes. It was a nice actually article because some good new words were there. So actually, yes. You know, by reading, you know, articles on newspaper like this, I think you will be the master of reading. After some time, you will be able to understand each and everything as you follow in your own language.
Understand that. That is okay.
Okay. So, you may ask me anything if you want.
Yeah, anything we can discuss, that's fine. So,
do you use social media? Like
I use only WhatsApp, Subhoji. I have a Facebook account, but I go there like once in a 6 months or 1 year, or like, because I'm not kind of. But I do use, like, that's what I'm referring, WhatsApp. Every day I use it a lot. A lot means like I'm part of some of the groups, local groups or some school group, college group, something like that. So normally I'm like not an active participant there, but I try to read what other people are posting and what is their intention and what they are trying to say, and I mean, you know what I'm saying? So I mean, that's how I do. If I want to do anything, normally I speak on phone only. You know what I'm saying? That way, I feel like, okay, there is like kind of some bonding.
This is real not communication, like, actually.
Not like sending 100 messages and waiting for their response. I don't like
that. This is real communication when you talk to people. Yeah. Because I don't prefer WhatsApp either, because I was in some of the group, but now I have left, because
I use that WhatsApp, and I don't have account in Twitter or the other things, but I do have in Facebook. Again, I don't log in. I mean, yeah, again, Subhoji, some advantages are there, disadvantages are there.
But I have to be there, which is my, because you know, sometimes I make videos, I share my videos on my social media, so on my Twitter account and on my Facebook accounts. So
understand.
So it is actually, I am means using it in a, you know, creative way. So
that is your job, right?
Yeah.
So you are using the social media for your job purpose.
Yes,
not
yes.
Like fun day or like some, you know, some people they post like small things also. I don't know what is their intention, what they are trying to show. I mean, I'm giving milk to my cat. What do you want me to do? You know what I'm saying?
No, what do you say?
No. What do you want
me
to do?
No. I understood. Means the people, they are showing the picture that I am giving milk to my cat, and they take the photograph and share it on Facebook.
And I'm playing with my dog. Who play? That is giving pleasure to you, you are playing with your dog. What do you want me to do?
Just, okay. They want you to like their picture.
No, but what I feel, if you survive any cat or anything on the road.
Yeah.
Some
that is inspiring.
Some accident or something like that.
That is inspiring.
You took that one to hospital, and I mean, that gives some kind of okay.
That is inspiring for others. Yes.
Yes. Someone they like to do those kind of things, and it gives some kind of motivational.
Yes.
I mean, again, but that's how I feel. I see that way in the even WhatsApp groups also. Yeah, if you share any good news, any news or anything, or some knowledge based thing, then I appreciate that one, because it's like someone they can learn some of the things from that news.
But sometimes people they show that today I am eating rice and dal, so they are taking picture of that.
What do you want me to do with the dal? Or if you give me some dal, I can eat and tell you the taste.
No, they are just even they make a video cooking something. Oh, aaj main paneer ka pakoda bana raha hun. I am cooking paneer pakoda like this. There may such type of things I never share on my Facebook account.
Even I feed my daughter also. I mean, feed means matlab, sometimes she shares her friends' videos or some news or some. Oh, they are there and they are cool. I mean, I say like, where is the privacy?
But you are right, but I don't understand.
I mean, someday I tell to my daughter, someday definitely it will come. They do like pee on the bowel movement also, they do pictures and the course they do.
Yes.
I mean, because if we are at home, there should be some privacy.
Definitely.
I agree. If you go some excursion or some tours or some
then it's okay.
New places, then you can post like, okay, we are in California, some place, or some Florida, Disney World picture, and so that gives like, okay, if we want to go, we'll go, and that gives some fun way, not like, I woke up, tick, some photo, post in Instagram. What is that? I don't know where it is going, Subhoji. Honestly, I'm telling you, I agree that some social media should be there, and it's good, some of the things. Yes, I agree. Some colleges' information is there. They can post the colleges' information. Some good professor is there. He teaches very nicely. You can post that information. Yeah. If you need anything, you please contact the professor.
These are the creative things.
Yes, somebody invented some new technology, some new things or something. They come up with like, okay, some they went for some science museum or something. They found some like a good things there. They can post it. I mean, I don't know, maybe I'm wrong, but the thing is like,
no.